Morning, everyone. Wednesday morning, I'd say about 9:30. Snowing and raining back and forth. Yesterday it rained sideways down here. I worked down here just about all day, but just doing maintenance, moving sawdust. Started on this end of the conveyor, getting the legs set, and then couldn't really work at that end. It was pouring so hard. And then I, I started digging all this out right here. This used to be waist height, and just over time, it's built up probably a foot, and wow, was it packed. I ended up yesterday taking the forks and sliding it in there and plumping some of it up. I figure I'll get it piled up there, and then I'll take the forks off and just scoop it with the bucket. first cuts were 1 1/4 here. And then that's a 2 inch. So here, I'll pan back. So we should have 3, 6, 9. I might have to make a few more 1 1/4s.